Hello everybody, this is Jack Swains and Collectibles. I'm doing a little short video for you. This is like part two to my tokens, my silver rounds. These are not silver, but they're just tokens. They're from different places. This one from Illinois. This one looks like it was stamped offset. Bank of Michigan. Detroit Bank's 100th anniversary. This one was Great Smoky Mountains, 1984. Great Smoky Mountains National Park, 50th anniversary. Seneca Stones Storage Company. It's out of West Virginia. Good for a dollar merchandise. I guess it's like a store token. This is a Sitting Bull. Can you pronounce this one? They come out of Oklahoma. I pick most of these up at different coin shows I've been to. Centennial. Couple of these are just tokens that they used to do at the slot machine down here in Cherokee, North Carolina. They're $1 slots. They don't use them anymore. You swipe your credit card and they give you a piece of paper for them. This came out of a game room in Cherokee. The game room doesn't exist anymore. Instead of giving you little tickets, they gave you these. One troy ounce. Got a buffalo on it. I got that one from a guy from work. Roanoke, Virginia. thought they was pretty cool. Crazy horse. This is just a little silver rim. Looks like a buffalo nickel. This one's about the size of a dime. Fine tone. And a couple buffalo nickels. That's another buffalo nickel. Of these, Cherokee 2017. Sovereign Nation, Native Indian Nations. And it says $1 on it. This one is supposed to be $1 too. Sitting ball. Then of course we have our 2002 Native American dollar. I had to throw one in there. This one is a 2011. It says S proof half dollar. That is drawing them up. $0.25. Crazy horse. Them. This all came from the same. And of course, I had to throw in a buffalo nickel. All right, thank you. Hope you enjoyed it. Much love and respect.